Welcome to Smart Decor Coohom tutorial. Today we will learn about how to render small space. To begin rendering, go to Images, Videos. Then on your left side, you can choose the aspect ratios. Adjust the field of view, FOV, to include the area you want. It's quite challenging to get a wider view as this is a small space. Use clipping to solve this. Using clipping, you will be able to put your camera behind the wall. However, make sure it is not placed in the wall.